Hey everyone, Jacob Darkwolf Knives. Just wanted to bring you along for the maiden voyage of the USS Burn Me Apart. Anyways, I'm hoping this works, but you never can tell. I mean, I could burst into flames and die in fiery fucking hell. Sorry about that, folks. It's a little hard to get a good picture since you're on a tripod. We'll let this warm up for a few seconds and then we're gonna give it a try. Let me take you loose of the tripod here for a moment. Let you look around a little. Nice blue flame in there. It's pretty orange. So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to take my big ass Bowie knife here, and I'm gonna put it in here, and I'm basically gonna heat it up until it's non-magnetic, and then I'm just gonna let it slowly cool to room temperature, just kind of take all the hardness out of it, anyways.
Oh, let's see.
Got a nice pair of tongs here. Yeah. Well, use what you got, right? Trying to adjust the vents up there for the oxygen. Let's about that book that keeps looking at the horse itself and not the screen on the camera. I turned the gas pressure up a little. Definitely see the benefit of some tongs. Folks, I'm just going to stick you back on the tripod so I can put all my concentration on the knife, all right? Hopefully nobody dies. Hang on a second, folks.
just relieving the pressure in the line just to make sure that there was no gas left in there. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to leave the knife in the forge here just to kind of let it just let it cool down slowly on its own. And hopefully it does its thing. Anyways, so that's that. Well, thank you for coming along with me for this first ride on the USS Burn Box. Anyways, thanks for watching, everyone. Y'all take care. See you on the next video.